ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Strauss Podcast.
For November 7th, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 2014, Big Hero 6, a 3D computer animated superhero comedy drama film produced by Walt Disney Animation Studios, is released by Walt Disney Pictures in North America.
Ba-la-la-la.
The 54th animated feature in the Walt Disney Animated Classics series, Big Hero 6, tells the story of a young robotics prodigy named Hiro Hamada, voiced by Ryan Potter.
Not bad. You've done some serious coding on this thing, huh?
Who forms a superhero team to combat a masked villain responsible for the death of his older brother. It is loosely based on the superhero team of the same name by Marvel Comics. The voice cast includes Scott Adsit as Baymax.
You have been a good boy. Have a lollipop.
Daniel Henney as Tadashi.
Yeah, going for a non-threatening, huggable kind of thing.
Damon Wayans Jr. as Wasabi.
I spill wasabi on my shirt one time, people! One time!
And Genesis Rodriguez as Honey Lemon.
Well, at least we know our gear works.
Playing in front of Big Hero 6 is the Walt Disney Animated Studios short, Feast. The animated romantic comedy, directed by Patrick Osborne, tells the story of one man's love life as seen through the eyes of his best friend and dog, Winston.
We didn't set out to be superheroes. But sometimes life doesn't go the way you planned.